time I was two, they were calling me, calling me Satan. By the time I was 12, I was killing, killing for Satan. Yes, my mother, she had problems, too many of her own. She was young, everybody's girl. Yes, she was.
Yes, she was.
As a child, oh, I was cold. I was lost, so lost and lonely in a dark and God-forsaken world. Oh, no one cared. What did anyone give? Or what chance did I have? Anyone give, or what chance did I have?
Looking for trouble? You came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed mountain jack. He's what I'm around with me. I never looked for trouble, but I never ran. I don't take no orders, no kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. But if you're gonna start a rumble, don't you try it all alone, because I don't mess around with me. I'll leave a little like me. So don't mess around with me.
Yeah. shower. Skirts go up and cocks go in. Ring-a-roo, my shower. Ring-a-roo, the waves roll high. Cocks stand proud tween old man's thigh. Ring-a-roo, fuck-a-roo. Cocks and cunts and fuck you too.
There came a ship from far up north, ring-a-roo-ma-sha-roo, shoveling shit in every port, ring-a-roo-ma-sha-roo. Sails were made out of whorehouse bedsheets, masts stood tall like sailors' loin meat, ring-a-roo-fuck-a-roo. Cocks and cunts and fuck you too.
Abraham.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, you know what happened next. I've found my prince. I had a few weeks of beautiful happiness, and then the prince got ill and died of colon cancer. Fuck. I found love and it got cancer. So I ain't gonna hang around this shithole called life no more, boys and girls. I'm gonna kill myself like some of you will. And I'm gonna take that bitch stepmother with me.
Well, it's happy ever after. That's what we want. But the prince has got colon cancer. Fate takes a dump. Well, it's living in a palace, having tea with the queen. It's luxury, youth, and eternity. Well, that is the dream. Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Well, it's happy ever after, as the sheets turn shit brown. The prince mumbles expletives like a moronic clown. Well, he might have been the richest. Now fear is in his eyes. Now he sobs like a baby and in agony does cry. Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt. Well, it's happy ever after in our little ivory tower. It's Mahatma Gandhi cup crystal and having lots of showers. Intellectual, artistic, seriously. Well, the prince opens his mouth, he vomits, shits and pees. Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Well, the prince, he died screaming. Well, he showered me with shit.
Shit.
He screamed, "You fucking crack whore, call me a fucking bitch."
Bitch.
Well, now I don't live with a prince. No tea with a queen. There's only one thing I can say. This life is fucking mean. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt. My mother died of cancer. The prince died of cancer. That was the end for me. I just wanted to kill that motherfucking stepmother, kill myself and kill all of you, and fuck off to cancer land. I just want to be with my prince and my mama. God, life's a cunt.
Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a cunt. Life's a
Chicken McNuggets, shut the fuck up. We'll be right back.
than smoky spires. Do more to turn my joy to sadness than somber thoughts of burning planets. Now clever feet that flicker like fire and burn like candles in smoky spires. Do more to turn my joy to sadness than somber thoughts of burning planets.
Shut the fuck!
All right. Okay. I don't wanna.
Talk to him. And while he was eating, I would ask him what he was doing, and all he would say was, I'm using the chicken to measure it. To this day, I still don't know what he's talking about. That Minnesota Tishman, he was some guy, but I still never understood what he meant. The chicken to measure it. I don't know. Probably some secret thing. I'm getting hot. You're really good at those dials, baby. You're the most manipulating person I've ever seen. What's he eating? Is he turning into a monster? Frank, but you're just making things out of it. Don, put it in your mouth, in your eyes. Frank, you're getting hot. Come on. The last that... I don't like this page. It's not so funny. I don't like this page. It's not so funny. Oh, this gets me hot. Oh, this gets me hot. Well, get hot. I can't get hot over this. Get hot over the hamburger. I can't get it. You're getting hot. Oh, am I hot over this hamburger? Think of my hot. For $100, you're getting hot. Oh, am I hot? I'm so hot. I'm so hot from this hamburger. I'm hot. Well, I'll just continue on with my work. I can't be thinking about such things. It gets me too confused. I think I need a shower. I'm tired. I'm hot. The room, the air conditioning is not working. If you don't pay the bills, how is the air conditioning going to work? I'm going.
And now, dear friends, we are going to translate. This is my left hand.
This is violence.
This is my left hand. No.
You have an orgasm?
No, but it just feels good.
Can I watch?
Actually, I think that's cool.
Why don't we get the girl over here in the red?
Repeat after me. Questa è la mia mano destra.
Questa è la mia mano destra.
Progress.
Where's the frosted gland?
Look out. Guardalo che mangia. E mentre sta mangiando, parlami mentre mangia e chiedimi cosa sta facendo. Cosa sta facendo? Sta mangiando. Adesso chiedimi cosa sta facendo. Sta mangiando. Ma non lo posso fare.
Sta mangiando.
Me ne devo andare.
Me ne devo andare.
Devo tornare.
Deve tornare.
Era un senatore a 37 anni.
Era un senatore desde 30 años.
What type of band are you playing in?
I'm playing a blues band.
Blues band? Yeah, so do I.
Blues.
Blues.
Blues avant-garde, though.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
And this is my last single.
Oh, what is he doing? You're still carrying on with that song? It's the same thing? I can't do it anymore. I'm making this louder so I don't have to hear about it. Forget the past.
I'm sure that it's going to be a
We're coming to the beginning of a new era. We're in the development of the inner self. But you, what do? You watch television, you play with the bun. It's driving me crazy.
But this is 12 years later.
I know.
I have a new bun.
I know.
A better bun.
What kind of new bun? Every year you tell me it's a new bun. I'm tired of this. I'm going to give it all up. I'm going to go back to New York. I've had it with you already. Finish. I can't. No. Go. You show me.
I want to do another take of the same situation from the other side.
Let me go around the other side.
And Mr. Tishman, you got to talk about
it. Yeah.
Let me just see.
Mr. Tishman.
Right here. Give me the short scene.
I remember that guy.
Minnesota, he had something.
Yeah.
chickens and men.
Can I stop, my friend?
Sure.
Okay.
I have a sad story to tell you. It may hurt your feelings a bit. Last night when I walked into my bathroom, I stepped in a big pile of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen. I think I'll break off with my girlfriend. Her antics are queer, I'll admit. Each time I say, darling, I love you, she tells me that I'm full of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen. Our baby fell out of the window. You think that her head would be split, but good luck was with her that morning. She fell in a barrel of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen. An old lady died in a bathtub. She died from a terrible fit. In order to fulfill her wishes, she was buried in 6 feet of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen. When I was in France with the army, one day I looked into my kit. I thought I would find me a sandwich, but the darn thing was loaded with shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen. And now, folks, my story is ended. I think it is time I should quit. If any of you feel offended, stick your head in a barrel of shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen.
I get it's my girl's pussy. Seldom plays and never purrs, and I love the thoughts it stirs, but I don't mind because it's hers, my girl's pussy. Often it goes out at night, returns at break of dawn. No matter what the weather's like, it's always nice and warm. It's never dirty, always clean, in giving thrills never mean. But it's the best I've ever seen, is my girl's pussy. Thank you. even if we get this. I smoke it every chance I get. It's my guest birthday. Seldom played, never first, and I love thought it first. But I don't mind because it's hers. It's my guest birthday. So often he goes out at night and returns at break of dawn, break of dawn. No matter what the weather's like, it's always viable. I bring tidbits that it loves. We still like to turtle doves. I take care to remove my gloves when soaking my girl's pussy.
I heard some children playing in the house across the way. The girls and the boys looked up from their toys when they heard a girlie say, my pussy belongs to Daddy. It's his exclusively. My pussy belongs to Daddy, so let my pussy be. You can play with my games and my dolly. You can ride on my kitty car too. You can play with my dog and my Polly. But one thing's forbidden to you. My pussy belongs to Daddy. He means the world to me. So please don't offend my Daddy and let my pussy cat be. Cat B.
We'll be right back. a tiger when she's ready to eat. My pussy's always hungry for a big chunk of meat. So lay your little pussy right next to mine. You can bring her over around dinner time. My pussy is the hippest thing around. That's right, she's always been the talk of the town. Mm-hmm. You say your pussy's clever and so slick, but I think that your pussy's mighty thick. Meow, baby.
We went over to the Radio Music Awards, which are happening over at the Aladdin, and we did some interviews over there. And everyone saw my jacket, and they asked me, is that from the Tiger? You know who I'm talking about. Because, well, it's true, because that's all that people ask me. And the answer is no. And I'm going to tell you a little story about where this Tiger Stripe jacket came from. It came from a show from several years ago. It was actually before Siegfried and Roy did their show at the Mirage by themselves. They had a show called Siegfried and Roy and Helmut. And Helmut was this third guy that they used to have on the show. This is many years ago, before most of you were in Vegas. And that guy, Helmut, well, he got eaten. I mean, right during a show, the Tiger came out and just ate the shit out of this guy in the middle of the show. And then they repeated it two more times to the 10 o'clock in the midnight set. And it was so sad. And that's the Tiger where we got this jacket from. But that actually, it's not his skin, it's just that tiger ran this import-export business through the African continent, I guess, and I got the tiger through him at a discount. And I think it fits, it needs a little tailoring in the back, but in all seriousness, I wanted to wish Roy get well soon. We hope he's back on his feet. There's a song by Lords of Acid. I wanna see your pussy, show it to me. Let me see your pussy, show it to me. Show me your pussy, show it to me. I wanna see your pussy, show it to me. My pussy is the hippest thing around. She's always been the talk of the town. Some say your pussy's kinda slick, but I say your pussy's kinda sick. I wanna see your pussy, show it to me. Let me see your pussy, show it to me. Show me your pussy, show it to me. I wanna see your pussy, show it to me. Hi baby, what's your name? Aaron, how are you baby? Nice to meet you, Aaron. I'm Richard. Richard Cheese. Lounge Against the Machine is the band. They're up on stage. They're playing. Yeah, and everyone's enjoying the show, everyone's watching. And you know what, Aaron? I wanna see your pussy, show it to me. Show me your pussy, show it to me. Let me see your pussy, show it to me. I wanna see your pussy, show it to me. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. What's your name, baby? What's your name, baby? Shannon. Shannon. Shannon, baby. Shannon. Shannon. Show me Aaron's pussy, show it to me. I wanna see Aaron's pussy, won't you show it to me? Let me see your pussy, show it to me. I wanna see your pussy, show it to me. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks, ladies. Thank you very much.
Here I go.
Shadows across my brain. A
certain burn makes me insane. She's on my beam, oh, she's in my room. She's all around me now and I'm a tool. Listen, power. Listen, power. Listen, power. Listen, power. She wears a raincoat in the sun all day. She says she wants to have some fun, but hey, she calls me over on the sidewalk. She's got a joint, she's got a key lock. Listen, power. Listen, power. She's got it. Listen, power. Listen, power.
The milky, milky. The milky, 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 milk. The milky, milky. The milky, milky. The milky, milky.
Anymore. The other day, some bloke came up to me.
What, funny nearly?
No, no. I don't know who it was. And he said, you come.
Yeah.
I said, what? He said, you come.
Yeah. And you replied, you fucking
I said,
cunt.
No, well, not straight away. I said, you come.
Yeah.
I said,
yeah, you know. Yeah.
And then
what
he said,
he come back with?
He come back. He said, you fucking cunt.
You
he said, you
joking.
Call me a
cunt. He said, you yeah. fucking cunt.
He said, you call me a cunt, you fucking cunt. I said, you fucking cunt.
I should hope so. You fucking cunt.
I said, you fucking cunt. I said, you fucking come here and call me a fucking cunt.
I should say so.
I said, you cunt. I said, you fucking cunt. I said, who are you fucking calling cunt, cunt?
Yeah, what did he say, cunt?
He said, you fucking cunt.
Well, you fucking cunt. Who are you to say to him that he was a fucking cunt?
Well, what do you fucking think, mate? I'm fucking defending my fucking self.
Well, no,
I?
He come up to you, call you cunt. That's
yeah.
fair enough. Well, he said, you fucking cunt. And you said back to him, you fucking cunt.
Well,
what do you expect him to say back apart from you fucking stupid fucking cunt?
Well, I don't expect nothing, do I? But
no.
The cunt come back with you fucking cunt, cunt.
Oh,
I said,
Christ.
You cunt. I said, you calling me a fucking cunt? You yeah. fucking... I said, you fucking cunt.
Jesus Christ,
I
yeah.
said, you fucking cunt.
Yeah.
I what? Said, like that.
Yeah, you said it like that
yeah.
to him?
Yeah.
Or was he gone by then?
No, he fucking hit me.
Hit you?
Yeah, fucking cunt.
Killed you dead, did he?
No, he fucking hit me.
Yeah, well,
I
you
said,
can't
I
blame
said,
him, can you?
I said, you rotter.
Yeah.
And he went off.
Did he?
And he said, you cunt again.
Well, it's the only way to deal with him.
Yeah, well, I showed him, didn't I?
Yeah, well, you had to, didn't you? You had to stand up for what you stood for, didn't you? I mean, the only time I remember a similar occasion was I was in, I was at Spurs, Tottenham Hotspurs.
Yeah.
I was watching a game against Arsenal. And this bloke come up to me and said, hello.
Oh, no.
And I thought, Christ.
Yeah.
You know, this bloke comes up to me, says hello.
Provocative fucker.
Fucking provocative.
Yeah.
I said, what do you mean, hello? And you know what he came back with?
Yeah.
He said, I just meant, hello. I said, oh, I can suss you out
yeah, right,
right. for a start.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, get this in the bollocks for a start. So I kicked him right in the balls. He fell to the floor. As he fell to the floor, he said, ugh. I said, don't you me, mate.
Oh, yeah, like he comes in with hello and then goes out with ugh.
Yeah, I said, don't you me, mate. And I kicked his fucking teeth in.
Yeah.
Then he went, ah. And I said, fucking hell.
I said, this is fucking too much, eh?
Don't you fucking, yeah, me.
Yeah.
And I really kicked his ear in, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Bunged him right in the ear with the left boot.
Yeah.
And you know, he still had the audacity to come out with, I'm dying. Well, what could I say to that? I just walked away. I left the situation. I wasn't going to be, you know, put upon in that
you
way.
You weren't going to be dictated to, were you?
Well, no, why should I be
no,
dictated
exactly.
to?
No.
By some cunt who says, look.
Yeah, proceeding with hello.
Yeah, hello was the worst thing. That's
fucking
what got me going.
Cunt. Yeah, what a cunt.
What a cunt, eh?
My darling Teresa, here are 10 things I would love to do. 1. Sit on the edge of the bath playing with my cock while I watch you sitting on the pan having a shite with your skirt up around your waist and your tights and panties around your ankles. 2. Watch you having dirty sex with Carol Spiley and Carol Vorderman at the same time. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Lick your lovely ass crack and suck your gorgeous asshole really, really hard. Lots and lots of lust, Dirty George.
Fighting.